tremendous college career and was a key player on USC's 2001 Elite Eight run. Clancy was a four-year letterman from 1999 to 2002 and was relentless on the board, tough to stop in the paint. On USC's career list, Clancy is second in blocked shots with 195. He is third in scoring with 1,657 points, and he is third in rebounds with 839. He was the Pac-10 Player of the Year and also won Associated Press Second Team All-American honors as a senior in 2002. He averaged 19.1 points and 9.4 rebounds per game. Clancy's accomplishments were recently recognized with his induction into the Pac-12 Hall of Honor in 2016. In the 2002 NBA draft, Clancy was a second-round pick of the Philadelphia 76ers, but injuries would limit his time in the NBA. In the CBA, Clancy was named the 2004-2005 season's Most Valuable Player and Defensive Player of the Year. He continued his professional career playing for numerous foreign teams and is currently the starting center for Instituto Atlético Central Córdoba in Argentina. Sam Clancy, one of Troy's most